It's red. It was deep. It's not a very deep red, but it's red all the way around. In 30 minutes.
How red do they need it?
Well,
it's not blasting red. It's red.
It's red.
But not like 45 minutes.
Well, 45 would take it to a different color.
Right.
But it's red in 30.
Yep.
Back and forth until we get it. There we go. There's a red circle. Dead smack center. Look at that. You can see the orange on the outside. You see just follow the purple flame in, and right on the steel block, you see orange glowing. The year before, when we did a crucible, we couldn't see the red until we actually turned it off because there's so much light in there. But we can see the glow. That is cool. Awesome. A red glow where that purple flame is hitting. Just follow the purple from the left until you see the block to the right, and there is the glow.
Temperature outside is.
Even on the end, bright orange. But it definitely picks up the purple we see. Back to zoom again. Hydro gas gives that flicker effect.